Hi everyone, my name is Minh Quang, in class ES5K at CEC. Today I'm talking about myself. This presentation is divided into 5 main parts. First, I will talk about me. Secondly, I will be talking about my family. Thirdly, I will be talking about my school and friends. My fourth part will start with my favorite food and drinks. And the last is my hobby. My name is Minh Quang. I am 30 years old. I am graduated at my secondary school to Ohio. Secondly is about my family. My dad's name is Quang. He is 39 years old. He's working in a coffee shop. He's so hardworking. My mom named G. She's 39 years old. She's an environmental police officer. And my sister is Minh. She's 7 years old and study in Bama school. Thirdly is about my school. I study in Bama secondary school. Miss Lai is the principal. My school has more than 500 students, and we are all friendly. I love bunja, it's delicious, and I love Coca-Cola, it makes me crazy. I love football, I often watch it and play it. I watch it with my uncle in Hanoi Stadium. Thank you for listening to my presentation.
Does anybody have any questions? Quang, can you tell me about your best friend?
My best friend at school is Nam.
Nam, what do you do with Nam?
Basketball, play games.
Good, good. What do you want to do in the future, Quang, when you finish school?
Police.
You want to be a police. What kind of police officer?
Environmental.
Cool, like your mom. Good. Quang, can you tell me, what do you like to do on the weekends?
I like to play football and play games in the weekend.